Rapunzel! So you are alive! It's so good to see you. Rapunzel? What's wrong?
She has no time to share with traitors. You killed our companions, and now you're dead.
Trendela?
Trendela? She's gained some weight since I last saw her.
Her true nature is that of a storm. Her form is always changing.
I'll crush you. How's this? Lightning Tom! How's this?
My chance.
It's no use. For now, let's just search for Rapunzel. We must go after Rapunzel.
Trendela.
Watch out, Heinrich. She could attack from anywhere.
Yeah, you just stay close.
Move.
We managed to shake it off somehow.
Forgive me, are you?
Of course not. Not only do you betray us, you use the same executioner who took your life to kill your own companions. How could I forgive that?
This is some win.
What about you? At Faust's beck and call, you should be ashamed of yourself.
At his beck and call, you betray me, then you insult me. Unforgivable. I'll crush you.
This is truce.
All that's left is this tower.
This one seems formidable. Stay on your guard.
Must be this way.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready. Rapunzel? You're here, aren't you? Please, listen to me!
Roger, get down!
What? Rapunzel, what are you doing?
The future is ever-changing. The future that I saw has changed.
What? What are you saying?
Come and defeat me, and take back your future, Gretchen.
Seems those rumors were true.
Rapunzel. No.
The least we can do is return her soul where it belongs.
Thank you. Rapunzel? Why did you have to die?
Gretchen. After you were killed, I had a vision that Faust would resurrect 6 witches.
Rapunzel, you can't mean... You did it to become that 6th witch?
I'm... not strong... like you are.
No. You did it so that I could escape the destiny of becoming a witch bent on revenge. What have you done?
I couldn't have stopped everyone. So that's why... I left it up to you. Gretchen, stop Verdurende. You're the only one who can.
I will. I promise.
But please, be careful.
Rapunzel.
Please, forgive me, Gretchen.
Let's go. Let's see your promise through.
Yes. Let's.
Trendela and Rapunzel have been defeated.
So it seems. For Durende, you're the only one left now.
She has no chance of stopping me.
You almost seem pleased with how powerful she's become.
Right now, my only concern is revenge on those foul humans. Nothing more.
Yes, I see that. Well then, I'm counting on you to bring me the last shard and get rid of those who stand in our way.
You don't even have to ask.
Just one more shard, and all my desires become reality.
The night was Walpurgis night, the night the Anima del Monde grants all wishes. The witch and her knight finally arrived at the Brocken and rushed to the altar at the mountain's peak.
It looks like we made it in time.
There is no time to relax until the deed is done. Today is our only chance. We must seal it away before dawn. Besides, we can't forget about Faust and Verdurende.
Yes, of course.
It's thanks to you that we've made it this far, my knight. Now I have one final task for you.
Hello! Grandmaster! Sir!
Menu Kelsis. What on earth are you doing here?
Grandmaster, please, let me assist in this final great task. Allow me this chance to come to your aid, instead of you to mine.
Menu Kelsis, you are not fit for the road ahead. The trials before us will surely be harsh. Verderende. Taking revenge on humanity? Playing lapdog to that fool, Faust! It's not like you!
Unfortunately, your journey ends here.
She got us. We're in a witch's enclosure. An alternate dimension created by Verderende.
So we're trapped here?
Yes, so it would seem.
We've come so far. Surely there must be a way out.
There is a way. A witch's enclosure is propped up by two magical keystones. If we destroy the keystones, the dimension loses its support. Then, I can use my powers to rip through this dimension and bind us to our own.
Only what?
Each keystone is in a different place. It would take too much time to destroy them individually. We must get out of here before dawn.
So we have no time to waste. All right, what if we split up?
That won't work. There are witches' seals on the paths leading to the keystones. There are several doors, and I'm the only one who can open them.
Fear not, Grandmaster. I've brought the arcane blade Paracelsus left for me in case something like this happened. This sword is imbued with powerful magics, and it can easily break open a witch's seal. And if that doesn't work, I'll just employ the secrets of alchemy. There'll be nothing to it.
Paracelsus' sword? I'd heard the rumors. I guess they were true.
Paracelsus must have had his hands full with an apprentice like you. But this is a great help. You may accompany us.
Wow!
Now then, Minucelsus, you go with Heinrich. But leave the fighting to him. You concentrate on keeping yourself safe. It will be easier for Heinrich to fight if you watch his back. I'm counting on you.
Yes, Grandmaster! You may depend on me!
Let's be off then. This door will take us to many places in this dimension. Verderende's dimension is a mirror that reflects the memories of those in it. What awaits us depends on our own minds. Also, the keystones are protected by guardians. They will stop at nothing to eliminate anyone who comes near. Be cautious, Heinrich.
Guardians, huh? Understood. May we safely meet again.
Sir! for me!
What a strange place.
Where in the world could we be?
Let's stay focused. We must find that keystone.
But something about this place makes me uneasy.
There's no need to linger here. Let's find a way forward.
Please, leave this to me, sir. Okay, let's go.
This castle looks familiar.
There's something strange afoot.
This place is full of surprises.
I'm scared!
Get ready. Here it comes.
Oh!
What is that?
A strange wall has appeared. It looks like you could fit something in there.
We won't get through this with force alone. Let's search for an alternative.
Over there, sir. That looks like it will fit nicely into the door. To be another door somewhere.
I don't know. Let's just try to move forward. This doesn't seem like the same place as before.
There's got to be another door somewhere.
I don't know. It's no ally, to be sure. Stay on guard.
Door!
better and better. And now, I'll take care of these pests.
This again. Looks like she's doing okay.
Get out of here, minion ghosts! Run!
Looks like we got away somehow.
Yeah.
Minyo Kelsis, let's go.
Well, that's a guardian. I hope the Grand Master will be okay.
Worry not, Minyo Kelsis. Gretchen is more than capable of handling such a foe.
Yes. Yes, of course she is. All right, sir. Shall we proceed?